Yo, what's going on, guys? Pineapple Swear, tonight I'm bringing you guys the Seahawks Theme Team Update, episode 32. It's crazy that we're already at 32 episodes. Before I get into it, though, please like and subscribe, as that helps me out tremendously. And as you can see from our top three, we've gotten a lot of upgrades. Did a little bit of upgrades, to say the least. We have 98 Quandre Diggs and 97 Dan Marino. Finally got Dan Marino's full power up, and finally was able to afford a full Quandre. Here's the team. Not the best. We got to get a few upgrades, though. I got to get this full Kevin Mawai, and I got to get this full Walter Jones. And then we have a pretty set offensive line. Also need to invest in Doug Baldwin's power up. And then probably repurchase him on Green just to have him for Team Kim's and to help boost the team overall. Because he'd be 90, 92, 91 overall. And it would really help out the team. There's Dan Marino. 97 quarterback, QB1. Let's move on to the defense. did a little bit of upgrades to the defense. Got Jamal now. Don't have the full one. Can't afford it. It's crazy expensive, but got him to 95. Got Ndamukong Suh with all team chemistries. Eventually, I'm going to get Carlos Dunlap and put him here. And then get Frank Clark full two. Probably put him at DT. And then we got Youngblood up to a 95. Shaquille Griffin as well, 94 overall corner. Pretty good card. And we have 87 Taylor Mays playing corner. But here he is right here, free safety 2 at 91 overall. Then here's Quandre Diggs. This is the player review I plan to do for Thursday. You guys saw my new upload schedule that I'm trying to work on. He has insane stats. 99 zone coverage, 96 hit power for a free safety. Is insane. Literally the only thing that sucks about this card, and I hate saying it, it's height. If this guy was 6'2", 6'3", everyone would use Quandre Diggs. I'm not even lying. He is a beast of a safety. Even has 80 catching, which is pretty solid for a safety. Yeah, I mean, that's really all there is to it. Really good stats for a free safety. Should be a 99 overall. I could have 98 speed. Actually, I could get him to a 98 or 99 overall, I believe, with the Christmas boost if I put that in. Let me see real quick. Go to strategy. Stocking stuffer. Will that boost? Who's that boost? No one on offense. Defense. Andre's still in 98. Oh, I think it's because he's in the power up. That makes sense. But yeah, that's really all there is to it. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. That's what the Seahawks theme team looks like so far. And it's crazy that we're 32 episodes in. Anyways, though, hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's Pineapple Sway. Please like and subscribe. And if you made it this far into the video, comment Quandre Diggs. Peace out.